Hey guys, so I just created my den so you can guys can come in right now. So I call this the Whirlpool Den. It's supposed to be my thumbnail, sorry, for my live stream. Some of you guys really want me to ask.
Why?
Your main character is a pig and has really has non-member clothes. Like, you're a member, why do you need to wear these stuff? I'll tell you why. Right now you see me removing all of this clothes. It's because, I was a non-member, like all of you, and I didn't have that much of to wear, and that's what all I had, really. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, it's because I really like that pig. It looks so cute with mane. But somehow I keep on seeing lots of random pigs with manes. Like, really, get your own style. Yeah. So that's basically what. I wanted to make it half non-member too. Oh my goodness. Sorry. I wanted to make it like kinda non-member for non-members. Like, I wanted to make it for non-members too because I just felt like they didn't have that much things to work with. So I wanted to help them. I just wanted to help them really like have a look. Really what represents me with this pig is that it's very outstanding, it's very bright, it's very colorful, very cheery, and very cute. This is my gummy bear pig, and then this is my main look. For a non-member. It's pretty good for a non-member when you wear, okay? But the rest of these are just members. I'm just planning to have like 6 or 7 more animals and then that's it. I don't want too much because then my membership is gonna run out and I wasted all my diamonds and all my gems for something that I'm not against. After this, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to have any more membership. Unless I buy something. I don't know. Yeah. Some person asked, what is your favorite out of all of these except your main look? For you to pick. I really, really like these three. I mean, these four, sorry, I'm bad at counting. These four. Why you ask, like, why did you even get a horse if you're not into horses? I don't really know. I don't really know. And, for a matter of fact, yeah, I don't really know why. It's probably for the horse party. Really, I didn't really want it. I wasn't really planning to have it in the first place. Yeah. It was just there. Yeah. it's not really my favorite. It doesn't really mean anything to me, really. I'm sorry. It's just okay. It's not that special. It's just there when the horse party's on, really. And the last question is, why do you create so many beautiful dens? So, like, I was so, like, weirded out by this. Not like it's a bad thing, like, you say that, why my dens are so beautiful. It's not that great, really. Sierra Moon's is way better. I need to get credit to her, really. She's more better. I like hers. I try to be okay, like, try to be, but I fail, you guys. You don't know, I just fail. I fail. I fail a lot. I don't think it's that good. It's not like the best thing in the world, really. What's a fireworks? Oh. Okay, sorry. Yeah. So that's basically it. And then, that was the question, like, why you have so many good dens? It's not that good, you guys. To be honest, it's not that good. I try, but I fail. Just not that good. Not the best idea. I have the best. And I think I'm gonna end this video off by placing one more thing in my den. I think I'll just this, and then I'll put one of these palm trees. I need one of these things. Actually, three things in my den. It's gonna be so awesome, yay. And totally awesome, you guys. I also have this account called AwesomeGirl60. I think you saw the recipes already. And I think I already talked about it. Anything. But, I want to some more, so. Anywho, sorry we should have sorry, it's my 13-year-old brother, you know, teenagers. Yeah. And, yeah. Okay. And that should be about it. And I'm gonna end this off with putting something on the table. Wow, I'm so cool, right? Oh, every single time I say something, it's like it brings up something. I have my cousin. She has this account called Cool Kid 3111. Is it kind of weird that I'm standing on this? I'm gonna move this piano for a second. I don't like that. Okay, so I'm gonna end this off with that and that and a chest. That's all. Right. I always say that's all. so legit. And a chest. Nope, too big of a chest. It's too weird of a chest. Where's the chest? There you go. Pirate chest. Sorry if there's racism in my background. I can hear him from here. Anywho, thank you guys for watching my decorating my den and talking about the question. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.